Remember that part.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like in Rambo First Blood Part 2.
Yes! Impressive.
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
Diesel has one that looks just like it. It works too. In the collector scene, we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine. This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It is a joke, right?
No chance, Cusano!
Right? Hello? This is the fort. Has to be a room somewhere around here with that bow in it.
Go get them! Come back! Attack! Go, girl! Get them!
Thank you. Trepinga.
Wow.
Fuck. Dale, girl. Go. Tommy.
Wow, this asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio. Now that's a bow.
This is Colonel Guillermo Tissé. If you are hearing this, my private collection has been breached, and I have most likely been killed.
There is no way I'm doing 552.
Troopers, run!
Oh no!
I go Rambo on you, fucker! Exhausting.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really, it's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantástico! Those comi mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No, I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow, the ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes?
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.